Be right back, y'all.
We are here right back, bro.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? Talk about it in the morning.
Puta, vou dar skip esta shit. Tchau! Uncle Tommy! What hours? What? Ha ha ha! Uncle Tommy?
Honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
What's going on?
What time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Oh, shit. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go.
What was that?
What was that all about?
Dad?
I don't know. Maybe a fucking apocalypse? Explosão, 3, 2, 1, boom! What the hell
what
was that? I don't know, honey. Don't worry. It was just a fucking gas station exploding. Nothing to worry about. Honey, did anyone come in?
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Did anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the door.
Esse revólver. Oh, no quê? Não vamos? Ok, eu vou, papá. Onde
é
que tá o Jimmy?
What's
Yo,
going
my
on?
Boy Jimmy. Where the fuck is Jimmy? Jimmy. Come out here, leaking fucking infected prick. Oh my god.
Jimmy?
Dad?
Jimmy? Papá, papá, papá.
Jimmy?
Pá, pá, pá.
You shot him.
I talked to him this morning.
There is something bad going on. We have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Hey, man, let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in safety lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
You saw a parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Oh my fuck, I'm gonna squeak bait it. It was a damn good thing.
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing. Cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsmen wouldn't shut up.
They said where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's.
House.
Tommy's.
Right. Sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that sumbitch made it out. I'm sure he did.
Were we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving,
stop.
Tommy.
No!
You can see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have held him.
Guys, I found a life hack. You no longer need a fork to open your water bottle.
Just backtrack.
You can just unscrew the screen on the top. Guys, I found a life hack. You no longer need a fork.
Tommy!
Holy shit!
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, sorry.
God damn.
Turn here.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joel.
Back up then.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
Agora é que começa. Esta parte é bem frustrante. Porque as pessoas correm todas à toa. É sempre diferente em cada jogo. Não podes prever onde é que elas vão estar. Portanto, elas metem só à tua frente. E simplesmente atrás. Tommy! My leg hurts.
My leg hurts.
How bad?
It's bad.
You're gonna need to run. Keep us safe. Colby, hold on tight.
Jimmy, I'm scared.
Go! Get your ass close, honey!
Oh, tu sabes esta merda. What the fuck? Don't look. Puto, sai da frente, Zé Zoca!
We're gonna get out of this. I promise.
They're getting through the fence.
They're getting through the fence.
They're getting, keep going. They're getting find your way out of through here. The fence.
Come on. Joe. Move it. Get to the highway. Go. You got Sarah. I cannot run him.
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry.
Daddy, we can't leave him.
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
Olha a sombra atrás.
You're getting closer.
Soldado. Dun, dun, dun. Dun. I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. Ah, calma, vou pôr aqui os meus bones, né? Vou querer Military Backtap. Ah, ok, já estou ligado. Ok, ok, já está tudo enabled. Tudo o que eu quero. Só temos que olhar para os calcanhares. What's your business here?
Had the day off, visiting a friend. Alright, move on through. Thanks.
Boom! Shoots the fireflies! Press yourself up.
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. You better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
I'll take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. There'd be light. Let's grab our gear.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count. try it, Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
What am I not?
That a trick question?
Where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone
else. Unless.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should
be... Nektor Spors. There's his IQ, yeah.
When's that next shipment due?
Hold up. Spors.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't come back.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh, shh.
Isso que eu ia fazer. Uau, eu sou uma merda.
After you.
Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Here, pass it to me.
Oh, sério, eu achava que só ia deixar isto no chão.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right. Let's make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
Clear. Come on. Shut it.
Quando eu dou um soco é só para guardar a arma. Devem estar balas aqui, supostamente.
Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting
me. Well, that'll make it more interesting.
Lá, lá, e os batucos.
Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today?
Not right now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good.
Not now. You hear me?
Okay.
You touch it, you buy it.
Get all up your butt's ass.
It's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. There. I'm looking for Robert.
He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Bora! Vamos lá matar esses capangas todos mamados. Bitch, I'll bash your skull.
Here we go.
Agora há aqui uma parte que eu vou ajudar uma técnica só para darem, só para fazer isso mais rápido. Quando os gajos, quando nós começamos, a gaja vai dizer para nós mandarmos de posição aquela antes de cobertura. O que vocês devem fazer é correr diretamente para os gajos não vão fazer nada. Vai ser um headshot, um body shot e depois choco. Se vocês derem restart encounter ou derem load num chapter, isso já não vai acontecer. Portanto, vocês têm que fazer isso logo à primeira. Vou-vos mostrar agora aqui.
Vamos ver. Get the angle on them.
Thanks.
Nice to go, Texas.
Só ver. Eu dou um soco para arma bazar. Porque se eu fosse clicar triângulo. Para a gaja me ajudar a subir com a arma na mão, o gajo já estava algum tempo a pôr a arma outra vez na bolsa. Isto não é bem uma subida de rende, que eu estou a perder tempo, não é? E claro que eu não vou acabar o jogo hoje. Oh.
More Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Good.
yourself, all right?
Thank you.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Come on, the doctor this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Eu acho que tenho uma garrafa, vou ter que me livrar dela. Ah, não tenho nada, bacana.
Let's be smart about this. Your people? What's left of them? What do you think? Joel, give me a hand with this. Under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get the battery.
Falhei numa parte, quer fazer outra vez.
Get inside. are we going, Merlene? This way.
Estou agachado porque, na verdade, andar agachado é mais rápido do que andar. Não andar tipo de jogo, aquele jogo. Bem devagar, só que andar, quando não estão a andar, é bem mais rápido. Por isso é que lhe estou conseguindo passar à frente. Bora, Marlene. Preciso outra vez ajuda.
Joel, give me a hand with this. Whoa. I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
No.
Down here. We'll keep up.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? Even down alone.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you.
I think it's a bit strange for having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself.
Olha ele, toda pausada com esses óculos Jack and Dexter e essa t-shirt. T-shirt não, essa camisola também.
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Your girl must be important. What is the deal with you? Are you some bigwig's daughter or something? Something like that. How long is this all going to take? If everything goes as planned, I'm going to get you. Tell us, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Control up ahead. All right, we're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. It's raining. I think that's what we got.
Aquele bagunzinho é bem gostoso. Para o tempo é bem gostoso. Quando estás agachado e dás sprint antes de saíres, aquilo dá tipo um boost.
Up this way. We can squeeze through here.
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Holy moly. Screw.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though. Are we safe? For now. Come on.
Over here.
Tess?
Sort of. They see using sound. Like that? Like that.
boat feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah, you don't care. Up right here.
Well, that was intense.
Yeah, I know.
She said it.
Vamos abrir a portinha do tesouro.
Here, catch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Escrudo.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie. Come on. You got it. There you go. Okay. Come on, let's go.
Grande ideia, Tess. Yeah, não dá. Não tem que ser assim.
Stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Oh, this is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious?
Thank you.
right, come on down.
Tem meu cu, caralho. Peace out.